We're currently in the Minneapolis airport, and this is day one. This is the very start of our spring break trip.
4 a.m.
It's really early right now. Look what Frizz got for breakfast.
You gotta start it off right with a nice chocolatey covered donut with coconut. Can't get any better.
We're going to four different cities. There's gonna be four different vlogs. This is the New York Islanders / New York City vlog.
Oh yeah, long day ahead, but boy, is it gonna be jam-packed.
It's gonna be a really, really good day and a great video. I can guarantee that. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Here we go.
Oh yeah, and I got this.
He's eating jalapenos at 4 in the morning.
And we're off. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely
just got dished over to New York, so get your bags right to the rink.
Do a bunch of content. It's gonna be sick. Usually I arrive on game day at like 4:30. Today we're gonna be arriving at like 2.
No time to be tired today.
Long Island.
Going to Long Island.
How long do you think that island actually is?
Probably called Long Island for a reason. Assuming it's pretty long. Probably the longest out of all the islands.
So before we left, I got Mort and Ollie a pet cube so we could keep an eye on them while we were on the road. And it looks like they're out there playing with each other and having a good time.
Hanging out, wrestling on the couch, goofing around.
Hey, you know what they say when the cat's away, the mice come out to play.
Sure.
That's what you get to play in when you make the big leagues, right there.
Dave, where are we headed?
We are headed to Belmont.
Belmont Hall.
Okay.
Belmont Hall. Belmont Hall.
Will Blake.
Yeah.
Pacer, Yelly, Tappy, Fozzie, Frizz, and Rooney.
That is so cool. That's unreal.
Who was first overall, though? You were?
Yep.
First overall.
Time to chow down, isn't it? So today we're filming everything we ate at UBS Arena. I hear there's quite the spread coming, so I hope you got your eating pants.
I think the boys, we should have brought our stretchy pants today because I think we're gonna be eating good. Look at these smash burgers right here.
It's gonna be tough getting back in shape when we get back to school.
Here we go, here's our first bite of the day.
Bite number one.
I'm gonna move these down.
Oh my God, that's exquisite.
How's the food so far?
I have no words. It's unbelievable.
What's up, everybody? We're the Hockey Guys. We are here at UBS Arena. We're here for the Islanders game tonight. Come check it out. We're fired up.
A little chilly, a little windy, but that's what we're used to. The elements don't like us when we film, but here we are in front of this beautiful place, having lots of fun, sick jerseys. Great day so far.
Oh, I'm just getting ready for my first game.
See, look.
I'm on team number 8.
They are training the guys to shoot t-shirt guns.
Oh, yep.
You got it? I don't know why that was making me nervous.
Comfortable?
Very comfortable. The first one, you're a little nerve-wracking, but after, you're good.
I had a couple good ones. I had one that fell very flat, but I think I'm ready for tonight. Last one.
The store's pretty crazy.
Like, with the
they have so many just like accessories. This is my favorite logo.
This is the Shaq jacket. This is what Shaquille O'Neal actually wore this jacket. That's gonna put a dent in the wallet. But if I resell it, it might pay my tuition as well. They said the sleeves are handmade on this, and it just looks nasty, and I kind of want it, but I know I can never get it.
I love this. I love this.
Hey, you ready to dance with us today? There we go, there we go, he's learning it.
There you go.
He practiced more than you did. This is Madison, and she's gonna be dressing me up today, because I can't do it myself.
All right, are you feeling a hoodie, t-shirt, jacket?
I think jacket.
Jacket?
Yeah.
Okay, how you feel?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Pick the jacket, pick the tee. I think I need a hat.
Yeah.
I think I need a hat.
Oh.
I think this is it. Outfit by Madison, let's get into it. Woo. Here we go.
All right.
Whoa!
Yep, feeling good. This is peak male performance.
Now you need one of those.
3, 1, 2, 7. Nailed it.
There's a special guest coming, and it's a secret. Will and Trey have no idea. We're gonna play a little game. We're gonna surprise Will and Trey, pretty much.
Turn around, and Moro is behind you. Turn around.
Oh!
How you doing?
Wow!
Hey, my goodness! No way! Hi!
OK,
Florida.
I'm from Florida.
No yeah. way.
Yes.
So when was the first time you heard about the hockey?
On TikTok last year during quarantine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Any specific video?
Not a specific video, but she got me into hockey. She sent me them.
Yeah.
We haven't stopped since.
Yeah.
I love it.
My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy, y'all shouldn't have let work gas me. It's too late cause I'm here to stay and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her.
So we're doing a quick photo shoot right at the bar. Quite the spot here on Long Island.
I've never seen a stadium with an outdoor. I like this.
Let's go. Let's go, guys.
We got the hockey guys in the house.
Boys are gonna go shoot some t-shirts out of a cannon.
Are you ready for it though?
I'm a little nervous, to be honest. It's a little intimidating. We did some practice runs earlier. It's a scary thing. I hope I don't dome anyone in the head.
What about you? I can see you making a big error on that thing.
Get the high arch. I'm going for the upper deck on this one.
I'm gonna use this gun. I'm gonna take over Cuddy's QB1 roll, and I'm gonna go to the top deck with a t-shirt.
So. All right.
T-shirt cannon time.
Time to hype them up. Hey, let's go!
Had a little bit of a premature one. Me and Dave kind of shot one before we were really supposed to.
Trey was pumping the crowd up, and this guy just went guns a-blazing.
Yeah, he goes, "Hey, get the crowd going." So I go, "Whoop!" And then boom! And then one of the workers goes, "Hey, don't shoot!" And I go, "Let's go!" And then boom!
I will say that I, as well as Johnny, sent one off a little too early, but I was the second one.
But nonetheless, we got the crowd going.
Exactly.
So, objective complete.
Exactly.
Yeah!
Look at these two.
Hey, we're talking shop. Talking old-time hockey. Reading the paper. Black coffee in the morning.
All right. Your stuff's not packed up in the conference
It's packed, Dave.
Brush your teeth in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Toothpaste. Isn't there a washroom sink right here?
Go to the bathroom and brush your teeth, okay?
UBS Arena, they showed us quite a good time. Great experience here, great food, great people, a lot of fun. Unfortunately, I have to leave, and we're on to the city for the next day.
You guys did good. Good job.
Day after the game here, we are touring around New York City, and we're starting at the Empire State Building.
It's a ceremonial switch to turn the lights on for the whole building.
Big switch.
It's not small.
Pretty big building, ain't it?
Yeah, but it's not that big. Frank and Gus. Just
looking at you.
He's on lunch break, but he won't give me his apple.
Oh no! Oh.
Hey, you'd only be a little bite for him. Nervous? Scared of heights?
Yeah, I don't like heights.
Fire up right now.
Not cool.
We just got soaked. Totally worth it though.
It is.
How many? I got the heebie-jeebies right now.
Floor.
This is floor 102.
The antenna.
This kind of freaks me out.
Empire State Building elevator.
And we're gonna do a little check-in. So we got young Ollie hanging out in the old hammock, and Mort just basking in the sun. And his tan on.
Fun times, hey, New York City, Johnny.
It's a little bit bigger than Hamilton, Ontario. Buildings are a little higher. I think we have more character, but this place is pretty cool. It's pretty surreal being here. I am kind of craving a coffee, and I don't know where any of the Timmys are, so.
You didn't pack a toothbrush, right?
I forgot a toothbrush, but I got a pack of gum, so.
We are going to our first New York subway experience.
We're gonna get a footlong.
Hey.
Subway, eat fresh.
New York City, man. This place is crazy.
Influencers in the wild.
Is that a success?
I don't know, we'll see. Probably not. We're a little off a bit.
I had no idea how many layers of trains and subways there were. That's crazy. Take two.
Looks like I'm gonna have to stand and touch the pole here.
This right here,
it's a no-no. The city is too big for small town boys like us. We're not meant for this big city, fast-moving lifestyle.
If you look outside, we're kind of in the middle of a blizzard.
Look at that.
Yeah, it's snowing here in New York.
Snowing hard, blowing hard, but we're going to Oliver Tree and Swaco tonight. It's
gonna be a lot of fun. Let's go.
Dave.
Hey.
Yeah, you guys coming?
You gotta go.
Yeah.
What
did my alarm go off?
You're all 10 minutes late already. Are you kidding me? All right, Shuttle's gonna leave.
We'll be good.
All
right, yeah. Well, if I leave something,
let's go.
I don't really care. Dude, I didn't set an alarm because I thought that like Dave had one set, to be honest. I gotta take a pee.
Hey, come on.
The old alarm clock didn't go off for you today, Johnny, hey?
No.
Okay, go off when you don't set one.
Yeah, not like I set one, but the guys that did, didn't happen for them.
I forgot to set mine, too.
What happened, Dave? And he had a time change. Yeah, and a time change.
Oh, that's fun. Move on.
Hey, sleep at night. On. Let's go.
No.
This guy's like Ozzy Osbourne.
Here you go.
Off stage.
That's it for New York.
Quite the wake up.
Thanks, New York.
Thanks, New York.
We'll see you in Columbus. Like and subscribe and set your alarms.
We're going to be sprinting.
Track record so clean, they couldn't wait to dispatch me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late because I'm here to stay.
Oh, a little tight?
Too much food yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
It's a way to make those biceps pop a little more, right?